Big kid live on. Just gotta kind of figure out which.
What number?
Nothing straight. This is the one kid changed numbers. It's Squirek. He's wearing 33.
Okay. So I went to Dayton, and we were absolutely horrible the year after the regional, and we literally didn't have arms anywhere close to this. We had our Friday, Saturday, Sunday guys were mid-80s, and then the rest, our bullpen was like 80 to 83.
And what's crazy is those guys are sitting over here watching.
What's that?
What's crazy is those guys are sitting over here. The Ohio schools don't recruit junior college. I don't understand it. Our guys were out in Indy, I'm getting calls from schools in the South, schools out West, schools all over the place, Division One. You know, the kids in Ohio are like, no, such pickles.
That's what I was talking about. We had a
I don't understand. Like, I get maybe the JUCO thing isn't for everybody. Maybe that's not what you're looking for. But like, at least come take a look.
Yeah. Your arms are already this year really impressive.
So this, to me, it's the best collection we've had.